Hi, I'm Rakesh Kumar. I'm basically from Andhra Pradesh, settled in Bangalore. I am working as an architect in Bosch Global Software Technologies. My bachelor's was in mechanical, and after having so many years of experience, I have to specialize in my current field or explore new fields. Rightfully, I found automotive that suited my experience. I would prefer the online classes because there's no time spent on the road to reach the classrooms, and the classes are live, and I can raise my hand, clear my doubts. At the same time, the recorded videos are also helpful that is available in the portal. I would like to thank every professor. They were all the time approachable for me. Every time when I had a doubt with their respective subjects. And the assignments that was designed by these professors are well intact with the curriculum, and they were also asking us to take one of the problem statements from your current working experience. I had the opportunity to explore new tools in the sense that I have never even heard or came across during my work experience. For example, the SIM Center from Siemens, the Ricardo Wave, the Frank 3D and Comsol. We also had an exposure towards the virtual labs where we were accessing the equipments like the throttle body device, controlling the system virtually. And all these were done just by booking the slots online for the particular lab. We were also informed about the boot camps where students would be invited to the campus where we had different lab setups. Where for a two-day program where we would actually work on different experiments, take the readings and go back and do the post-analysis. Being a mechanical or an automotive engineer, why would somebody miss an opportunity of dirtying their hands? During my final semester, my dissertation topic was a study of H2 fuel in IC engine. And my BITS faculty professor was Professor Sajid, where I was comparing the same engine with gasoline and hydrogen with two different fuels. The subjects I have chosen as part of my electives are independent to the fuel types in the automotive. Now I have the freedom to choose or explore new domains. The curriculum has also helped me to go deeper in my thought process during my work. It has also helped me to explore new position as a systems engineer the organization. Overall, my journey was fabulous, reaching my goal after being called for the convocation ceremony. I was emotional and happy to receive this honor in front of my fellow students with the dignitaries of BITS while my parents were watching live. I would definitely recommend WILP program in automotive engineering, whoever is willing to pursue without a break in their career. Thank you BITS, and thank you for the wonderful program of WILP.